a freak. I can be a freak. I can be a freak every day of every week.
Today I'm vlogging in Daniel's room, and before I get to the challenge, there's a few things I want to say. So I tried to film my first green screen video yesterday, and it actually worked. But once I put it in iMovie, the only thing that wouldn't work is the green screen program. Damn. So I called Apple, and the guy tried to help me, and it didn't work. So now I have to go into the Apple store and see if they can help me. Boo. I have a new obsession, and it's called Daily Booth. It's amazing. It's a website where you upload photos every day. How many times you want, usually people do once, but I do a lot. You upload pictures and then people comment on them, and I love it because I like taking pictures and I like people to comment on them. So check out me on Daily Booth right here. Oh, that's a Cliff Bar. I met some cool people on Daily Booth. One of them, his name is Bloody Mastow. Well, his first name is Ash, or Ashley, which is a guy's name, by the way. Bloody Mastow, who actually has a YouTube channel too, which is right there. Check him out. He's pretty cool. Hilarious. And Riddy, he's a model slash model. I don't know. He's really cool. So I'm giving a shout out to you too. Hi, Riddy. I want to give a shout out, not connected to Daily Booth, but, my friend Brooke. We need to hang out and go on a crazy road trip because that's going to be fun. And I get to play with the new Canon 5D Mark II. I want to play with it. Give it to me. I want to play. So you didn't Cliff Bar. Heather Peasley. I never gave a shout out to you in all my three videos. I don't know. But this is a shout out to you. And I'm giving you a hug. A virtual hug because I don't give real ones. Because they're awkward. So as you guys may already know, one of my favorite YouTubers is Tyler Oakley. And he recently had a video called Sounds Inspired by Sounds, which is right here. Click it or tick it. I liked it so much that I made it into my ringtone, and here is
Ring Ring Ding Ding. It's a special episode. Jingle jangle, barum barum, and these are some sounds.
So our challenge this week is to make a brown paper bag puppet of ourselves, and with it we have to answer a few questions, so here it is. Hey guys, it's Mo, and I'm a puppet. Isn't this cool? Like, I have my beanie and my white V-neck and a goatee and my camera. Anyway, look, no feet. That's related to Justin's question. I don't wear socks to bed, and I just got out of bed, so that's why I'm not wearing socks. Actually, when I was a kid, I used to only wear one sock to bed because I thought if I had one sock on, I would be cool and warm at the same time. I know, right? So the next question is from Michael. Let me take a look. I'm not going to read that out loud. Slightly, I want to say, inappropriate for the YouTubers, especially since people do some crazy stuff on YouTube. But I'm not going to read that out loud, but I'll answer it. That answer is no. So my next question is from Paul. He wants to know what kind of underwear we wear. Oh no, he wants to know our favorite underwear, and I don't have a favorite pair of underwear. Do you? I don't. I just wear black underwear all the time. I just wear black underwear because I don't like white underwear because that's kind of weird and not cute. So my question for you guys, my question for you is, I have another question to answer from you guys, and it's, there's my beanie again. I really like it. It's actually made from a sock, isn't that funny? I made it myself. Oh, a little itch. Let me get that. Yeah, that's
That's good stuff. Anyways, I'm just gonna scratch my head while I answer this question. My favorite lunch when I was a kid was hot lunch because we got Taco Boats. Do you remember Taco Boats? They were yeah, they were delicious. And remember those triangle icy things? Those were my favorite too. Oh my God. Yeah. But my question for you guys is, what is your favorite thing to do or your hobby? Mine's photography. See, that was my camera. What's yours? What is your favorite thing to do? Okay, gotta go. Bye. Bye.
Oh yeah, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe.